Welcome back to a new video, and today we are going to review the AEW Fight Forever game launched a few days ago, and now I have it here on the computer, so let's check how this goes and give my honest opinion on the game. First, the first screen have the exhibition mode, 1-on-1, 2-on-2, three-way, fatal four-way, casino battle royale, the death match, the ladder match, mini games, some training. This is the exploding barbed wire match. I have the game in Spanish because I'm from Chile, but let's see what else we have. We have online, we can have a normal match, a private match, and a ranked match. Here, this is the first part I want to talk about. We can edit the wrestler, change the name, the outfits, the attire, but here on tag teams, if I go to modify team, the game has only four teams. Best Friends, Lucha Bros, Young Bucks, and the Inner Circle. And I tried to add more tag teams. You see the first four, Young Bucks, Lucha Bros, Best Friends, Inner Circle. I added the Blackpool Combat Club, Christian Cage and Luchasaurus, Sting and Darby Allin, FTR, which is a team that you can have by the pre-order, and the Hardys, Hardy Boys. Again, also Matt Hardy with the pre-ordering the game. You can have up to 50 teams. Of course, you can put some songs, some theme songs, or songs from the game. You can choose whatever you want. What else? This, I haven't tried this. This Road to Elite. I think like the story mode, I haven't even getting to this part. Some photos. Some challenges. For example, beat one enemy, you have 800 bucks. Beat five enemies, 1,500. You have a lot of different challenges. For example, beat 10 enemies on a one-on-one match using Bryan Danielson, using Jeff Hardy. You have a lot of things to do. You have here a lot. Beat a play, for example, 1,000 games. It gives you 10,000 AEW bucks. It's pretty cool. Beat 50 wrestlers with Britt Baker, Brian Cage, Andrade, Jericho, with almost all the wrestlers from the game. And finally, the shop, divided into five things, has some clothes, some poses, some attires. Look at that. A bear, a king, I don't know what is that. Scarf, you know, another one. The credential, that mask looks pretty cool. Kind of the MJF mask, you know. The headband, look at that, the bunny. I don't even know what that is. Some glasses, the cape. You have a lot of different attires. What else? This is fun. I just bought a horse. I don't know where the horse can be placed. I think it's in the entrance. You have a lot of different objects you can add. If I'm not wrong, on the entrance, you can buy some moves, some poses, okay, some entrances, some titantrons, look at that, with the AEW title, and more object that I did it by playing, like, I don't know, for 20 minutes. You can have Cody, Aubrey Edwards, two attires for the Young Bucks, and an attire for a Britt Baker. So that's the the menu and let's see, for example, something simple. You have a lights out match, falls, counts anywhere, and a normal. Just to see the roster and a short review of the roster, here it is. You have Abaddon, Adam Cole, Adam Page, you have the referee, Aubrey Edwards, Anna Jay, Andrade, Brian Cage, Britt Baker, Bryan Danielson, Christian Cage, Jericho, Cash Wheeler, Chuck Taylor, CM Punk, Cody Rhodes, Dustin Rhodes, Dax Harwood, Darby Allin, Eddie Kingston, Hikaru Shida, Jade Cargill, John Moxley, John Silver, Jeff Hardy, Jungle Boy, Kenny Omega, Chris Statlander, Malakai Black, Luchasaurus, Lance Archer, Matt Hardy, you have Matt Jackson, Miro, Nyla Rose, Nick Jackson, MJF, Orange Cassidy, Pac, Penta El Cero Miedo, Ricky Starks, Ray Phoenix, Powerhouse Hobbs, Riho, Ruby Soho, Sammy Guevara, Ty Mello, Sting, Scorpio Sky, Thunder Rosa, Trent Barretta, Wardlow, and Yuka Sakazaki. You have the teams, of course, with the themes that I added, these last five. But the game gives you the Inner Circle, Best Friends, Lucha Bros, Young Bucks, Dark Order, and the Dad Triangle. Here you have the champs, the male wrestlers, and the female wrestlers. To see one example of the match, let's put, for example, someone new. Let's try it with one of my favorites, Ricky Starks, and against random, Abaddon, Yuka, Riho, Thunder, Hobbs, just like the storyline they had a few months back. Let's see the gameplay. I've been playing the game. I play like, here you can change the arena, the Dynamite, Dark, Full Gear, All Out, Revolution, Double or Nothing, Rampage. Let's try with Full Gear. As I was saying, I play the game for about half an hour.
This bout is set for one fall, and it is for the FTW title.
So I play with Omega, the one with the angel looks sick. The trigger also pretty cool, and this is a fun part. Starks. You can play with the pyro. No, you can play with the pyro. You can add some more pyro. No, you want to play, and the pyro comes in. Pretty fun. So let's see how this goes. I'm not really good with the game. I don't know why I can't beat him. It's because he's a powerhouse. Okay, nice drop kick. So I won with this. Oh my god, the back toss. For part five, it looks like I hit him and nothing happened. Okay, after a few tries, I need the drop kick. Nice. All right. Nice. Some knees to the chest. Pretty cool. And as you can see here, the you can select the theme songs, of course. The soundtrack of the game, and I selected some music from different wrestlers, and the MJF thing is sound right now. I like the gameplay. It's very, very similar to the No Mercy, the famous game that in my channel I've been playing for, I don't know, for 8 years or plus. It gives me the same vibe. It's very similar. The the gameplay is pretty similar to, and I love it. Nice. You have to get used to the moves, because I have been playing 2K23 for some months, and it's not that similar to the 2K23 video game. So you have to get used to the moves here. A strong grapple, the schoolboy, and the super kick. Pretty cool. Let's try a new move. Oh, the same one. Sorry. Okay, I have my spirit bar full. I do a taunt. My special is full. Oh, I wanted to do it. Personal move. Oh, the spear. Cute. Nice spear. Let's try to the Rochambeau. There it is. Double underhook. And Rochambeau. Amazing move. Go with the pin. The one. The two. And the three. Nice. The gameplay. I love it. This was a singles match. You have the chance to have a lights out match and individual record 1-0. After every match, you win some bucks. No, for 4,800 and 15,000 for a challenge that I did that I have no idea which one that is, but awesome. That's the and some famous quote that the commentary table did of a wrestler. So this is AEW Fight Forever. I like it very much. And if you are not very good with the moves, you can go to the training session. You know, let's try Punk. You go here, you put, I don't know, back. Which actually, these two are supposed to face each other on the next pay-per-view. I read a few minutes back. These two are said to have some kind of storyline. They can involve FTR and Lucha Bros, maybe. So this is the... here, as you can see, it's not moving, but this is a train. You can try and every move at the top corner, the name of the move, you know, the forearm, the slap, the roundhouse kick. Amazing. When with the R, you pick him up with the right thing. You can do some taunt, you know, DX, nice, and you can run, clothesline. You can try here, for example, strong grapple, one button will do, look at that, amazing hammerlock lariat. Another one, for example, strong grapple, up X, for example, nice dropkick. If we go back to there, again, strong grapple, but down X, some knees to the face. We go back again, strong grapple, just the X, some knees to the guts of Pac. And if we go again, strong grapple, left and X, look at that. And apparently, strong grapple and right X, no, right and left are the same. So you can train here. You can train here. It's really good because, for example, go to sleep sign. You get close, it says. From grapple, GTS, boom, go to sleep. Let's try another move because if you go, no. So no, you can do it. You cannot do it on a training session, but in a singles match, you go to the moves and you can see all the moves. the wrestler or the finisher, he can perform. There it is. Yes. The personal moves, the signature moves, and the finishers. The finisher is the GTS. The signature move. Diving elbow drop. No. Back has the Black Arrow, of course, and the Brutalizer. And a signature move has the diving shooting star and the sit-out power. You can see all the moves. Nice drop kick. Let's see if we can. Nice strong grapple. And now we try with the X. Now with the Y. There is a lariat that I did just before. And let's try it again. Another lariat. You have the spirit bar full. How can I go to the area? You press the pad and now you prepare for the special strong grapple, the stick, and of course the GTS. You go for the pin.
1, 2, 3.
Useful, very useful part of the game. You can train here. Strong grapple, you can to the other side. You can improve everything. It's amazing. This is the game. I really like the game. It gives me the vibe of the No Mercy, which I'm a huge fan of. And I'm pretty sure they will have tons of wrestlers, I hope. Know that, I don't know when, but Keith Lee, Hook, Danhausen, The Bunny will be added to the game because of the season pack. FTR is already added if you pre-order the game. And Matt Hardy. So this is the game, I really like it, hope you enjoy it. If you like the game, let me know, maybe we can try the Road to Elite on a series of videos, we can create some wrestlers. What else? I'll try to buy everything from here because look at the prices, for example, 1,000, 3,000, 1,000, it's very cheap. Very, very cheap, and I have 37,000. So it's amazing. So that's it. If you like it, leave a like, a comment, and we will see you, and we will see each other very, very soon. Goodbye.